This way.
Nate, you should be approaching excavation site one by now.
They should have been back by now.
Shit, we've been spotted.
Think about fast. We can't let them get word back to camp. Should be getting close to the first camp. I've planted four more charges in there, but you're going to have to clear the place out before you can arm them.
There's nothing out here. When will he give up?
Zarevich, give up?
Remember, here's the camp. You ready for this? Let's do it.
What else does he expect to find? Don't let Lazarevich hear you talking like that.
See ya. That had to hurt.
Damn, I'm a good shot. Stop right there!
Nice.
All right. We gotta find those explosives and get them on.
Hey, Nate, we've still got to arm the explosives, remember?
Still gotta arm three of the charges. There should be only two left. All right, one more and we're out of here. Come on, kid. Quit screwing around. We haven't armed all the charges yet. Okay, that's all of it. Now let's go pay Mr. Lazarevich a visit.
Can't reach us. Come on over here. I'll give you a boost.
All right.
Come on, Gorgeous. Jump up.
Yep.
You got a great ass, Sully.
Thanks. Here you go, kid.
All right.
Ooh, that must have been some tsunami to wash these ships so far inland.
The pump is down again.
The damn thing is always breaking down.
Come on, let's just fix it so we can get out of here.
Look, they're not armed.
Well, not that many. What are we waiting for? We can take these guys.
I don't know, Sully. Maybe...
Intruder!
Could have used some help down here.
Yeah, you were doing fine. Here's another one for you.
Sully! Get some of that!
Enough of this frivolity, kid. Come on, we got work to do.
What does frivolity mean?
What do you bet we follow the hose, we find the camp?
You always follow the hose. Just like in Montreal, huh?
You're never gonna forget that, are you?
I think I see the camp up ahead.
Okay, you ready?
Wait, just hold on a sec.
3 months, and you have found nothing.
Well, now, wait a minute. We've been...
Commander!
That must be Lazarevich.
This man was caught stealing artifacts from Site Number 5.
You would betray me for this?
No, Zoran, I can't explain.
No need, mommy. I am surrounded by traitors and fools!
What do you say we really ruin this guy's day?
Do it.
Run out! Search the perimeter! Go!
All right, it's all yours, kid. I'll cover you from here.
Some fool left a sniper rifle up here. Careful, Nate. Looks like they left a couple of sentries behind. Okay, kid. It's showtime.
Paying us enough for this shit.
Shut up, would you? I'm sick of your complaining.
See ya.
What was that?
See ya.
This Lazarevich guy isn't screwing around, Sully. You should see all this stuff. He's got files on every expedition to find Shambhala. All the way back to the 1600s.
What about Marco Polo's journals?
Here they are.
Just hurry it up, you haven't got much time.
Yeah. The worthy pilgrim is granted a golden passport to conquer obstacles on his journey to Shambhala. Huh.
Is that supposed to mean something?
Beats me. Hold on. Here we go. It was with great sorrow that I left my fellow travelers to their fate. A fate decreed by the dreadful cargo we bore from Shambhala.
You must have thought that tsunami was some kind of divine retribution.
Wait a minute. Damn. Sully, I don't think the Chintamani Stone is here.
What?
Listen to this. I would have sooner endured the wrath of Kublai Khan himself than remove the Chintamani Stone from that sacred shrine. Marco Polo never had the stone.
Then what dreadful cargo is he talking about?
I don't know.
Well, if the stone's not here, what the hell is Lazarevich looking for?
Shambhala.
Here in Borneo? He's a little wide of the mark, don't you think?
He must be trying to pick up Marco Polo's trail. Back to Shambhala.
Why?
Because the stone is still there. Chloe, can you talk?
Hold on. Yeah, I'm here.
In all this digging they've done, have they found any bodies, any remains at all?
No, now that you mention it, nothing. Why?
Over 600 people were shipwrecked here, yet there's no bodies. Don't you find that a little odd?
So where did they all go?
Where would you go if a tsunami hit?
To higher ground.
Bingo. We head to that mountain. What do you bet we find Marco's pals? Chloe, can you meet up with us?
Already on my way.
Great.
Uh-oh. Nate, you gotta get out of there.
You're gonna have to give me a minute, Sully.
You don't have a minute.
What's this? They're all dead.
Oh, crap!
Right out!
Stay down, kid. I got you covered.
Well, that's convenient.
You to sleep.
Sent reinforcements.
Fall back, Nate.
I'll do what I can from here.